Hello everyone. Today with me is Amritaji Farnavis, who's a banker, she's a social worker, a homemaker, and a playback singer, and also wife of Honorable Chief Minister Shri Devendraji Farnavis. Mrs. Farnavis is a woman of substance who has been helping, and she has been adopting villages where she's not only helping the women and children but also the seniors of all the society. So thank you, Mrs. Farnavis, for being here with us. A small token of so Viz Juniors, Mrs. Farnavis has would like to have a winner for Viz Juniors, where Viz Juniors has been an online tech learning platform where we had students from Pan India, and here the only aim was to make children productive when they are online. So we would like you to first remove four lucky winners.
Okay.
Who will be getting a Microsoft subscription for a year.
Okay.
Shall I?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, miss, please.
Akanksha Gavade.
Akanksha
Gavade. G-A-V-A-D-E, yeah,
Gavade.
Yeah.
Gavade.
Yeah.
Ma'am, another one. Just which cities they are from?
Mumbai, Lodha World School.
Okay.
Akanksha Gavade, Mumbai, Lodha World School.
World School.
Okay. Bhavya Agarwal.
Bhavya Agarwal.
She is from?
Which city?
Mumbai, Lakshadham High School.
Lakshadham.
Mumbai, Lakshadham High School.
Oh, it's all Mumbai. We can, he's my son.
Oh.
He was also a part.
Aryan Tiwari.
You take him here?
Yeah.
Aryan Tiwari is from Zaidah School, Ahmedabad.
Ahmedabad.
Zaidah School, Ahmedabad. Congratulations. Aditya Punathar.
Aditya Punathar is from Euro School, Navi Mumbai.
Euro School, Navi Mumbai.
Okay, and now is the time. So hold your breath. We are announcing the lucky winner who gets the ticket to Silicon Valley. So.
Wow. Vedant Jumle.
Oh,
Vedant Jumle is from Lakshadham High School, Mumbai.
Lakshadham High School, Mumbai. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Vedant. And Miss, can you say a few words? Mrs.
I'm so happy that Clone Futura's Viz Juniors online technology learning is helping students to use their time productively online and on the computers and not just play games. I'm so happy that it's gone to different cities. 500 students started with their participation. And finally, we have the winners, but the participants can very well keep on using this platform for updating themselves abreast the modern technology, because now the world is a global village and you have to be up to date. And with this exchange, we'll have a lot of good knowledge coming in, and I hope this will be shared with different schools and students.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.